Hello and welcome friends to Healthdear YouTube channel. A healthy, beautiful and glowing skin is a source of confidence in itself. There is not a single woman who does not want a beautiful skin. And that is exactly what we will discuss in this video. Here are some very simple tips to get beautiful skin naturally in just few days. Let's get started. Tip number 10. Drink lot of water throughout the day. Water helps to purge toxins from your body, which helps to keep your skin glowing and clear. Drink at least 8 glasses of water a day. Tip number 9. Scrub your face with a homemade scrub. To make this scrub, you will need 1 teaspoon brown sugar, 1 teaspoon coconut oil, 1 teaspoon organic honey. Combine all the ingredients in a bowl. With clean finger, apply the mix on your face. Rub gently for 2 to 3 minutes. Please remember, do not scrub too hard. Scrubbing too often is also not recommended. Once a week is just fine. Tip number 8. Cleanse your face twice a day. Wash your face with lukewarm water and do not use soap. Instead, use a mild face wash. It is important to remember, if you do not clean your face regularly, the skin will get clogged and the dirt would further lead to acne and dirty blackheads. Tip number 7. Daily workout. Before starting your workout regime, make sure that your skin is clean to prevent clogged pores, which would further lead to acne. Do not wear makeup while exercising. After workout, take a shower and smoothen your skin by applying moisturizer. Tip number 6. Use sunscreen lotion. Too much unprotected exposure to sun leads to sunburns, premature skin aging, and it may even cause cancer. The American Academy of Dermatology recommends using a sunscreen that is 30 SPF or higher, has a broad spectrum, which means you can save your skin from both ultraviolet rays and ultraviolet B rays. Should be water resistant. Tip number 5. Avoid using soap on your face. Water, when combined with soap, alkalizes the skin, and this increases the chances of getting dry and scaly skin. Skincare is considered complete only when you combine a gentle face wash with a moisturizer or a sunscreen lotion. Tip number 4. Less stress equals to less wrinkles. Stress can be very harmful to your skin as well as your health. It is advised to do daily meditation for at least 10 minutes. You can simply chant Om. Research has proved that daily meditation will not just help your stress levels go down, but it will also help to boost your overall health. Tip number 3. Eat your vitamins. Eat vegetables like carrots, sweet potatoes and ginger for vitamin A. It will help repair your damaged skin. Eat vitamin C rich fruits and vegetables like leafy greens, garlic, onions and sweet pepper to help avoid allergic skin reactions. Tip number 2. Sleep well. Good sleep is not just good for your skin, but is also wonderful for your overall health. 6 to 8 hours sleep is recommended. You can also have a cup of warm milk before bedtime to get a nice sound sleep. Tip number 1. Moisturize your skin. It is your best friend. Whether it is winter or summertime, do not forget to apply moisturizer after cleaning your skin. Never apply makeup without using moisturizer first. That's all for today, friends. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful and informative, please like and subscribe to this channel. Meet you next time. Until then, stay happy and healthy.